out with the A340 engine. This is the maiden voyage. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whoa. The aerodynamics is not good.
All right, it's a rainy day on Hawaiian Cape Canaveral, and it just stopped raining. Ready?
Okay. The Puma with the A314 engine. This is the maiden voyage. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whoa! The aerodynamics is not good.
Yeah, that was another, oh my! Well, it just rained, so we know it's not on fire.
Yeah. No, it does that every time that it's kind of, humid out. So it kind of went to the right.
Oh my goodness, the head fell off! Wings are intact.
Yeah.
That's what I was worried about. Engine's still in there.
Yeah, I used the streamer instead of a parachute.
Oh.
So I don't know what... I don't know what I would do to make it more stable.
Science.
A10 3T first stage with the A10 0T second stage. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last time's the cone got pushed in the tube a little bit.
Yeah, I can see that. All right. So this has a two-stage rocket. I don't know where the second one went.
Go ahead and pick up that one.
Smoking again.
Right here.
What about the engine?
The other one.
So we have no engine. Well, we have one engine.
Yeah, there's one engine in here, and then the other engine here came out. Because this is the A10 3T, so it went, and then the engine went shooting out. Okay, this is the Viking with the C6-5 engine, so this one's going to go really fast, really high. And hopefully it'll land over there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I see the cloud.
Point to it. Point to it.
No, it was straight up above.
Okay, this is the Viking with the C6 5 engine. So this one's gonna go really fast and really high. And hopefully it'll land over there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, where is it? Oh my god!
I see the cloud.
Point to it.
Okay, this is the last one was the twin factor. This is the lunar probe with the A10-0T. So it'll go pretty high. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, the sun is actually changing everything. There we go, blue. Okay.
Okay, this is the last one was the twin factor. This is the lunar probe with the A10-0T. So it'll go pretty high. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's, I don't know. I think that only works for things that are far off that are coming at you. Yeah. We have an engine. Obviously, the mission was a failure. That is not the moon.